defect tracker inspection of State Route 3013 in Greene County, beginning at segment 200, headed north. A bonded limit here, beginning at segment 200, offset 244. Date is July 29th, 2011. See, the road's been recently chip sealed. Chief entrance is on the left here. Looks like the Molesky unit lease. Mile Sky, maybe? I couldn't read it too well. Entering segment 210. Judging by the ride, we got some patching beneath the chip seal. Nothing emergency or high so far. Segment 220. Segment 230. Stonehill Road, 512 on the left. Segment 240 was there also. Beginning of segment 250. change pavement structure here. This portion hasn't been chip sealed as recently. And we're coming to an intersection here with